Waco releasing a boil water notice this morning for people living in the southwest part of the city. The areas west of Old Lorena Road, south of Cotton Belt Trail, and north of Blue Bonnet Lane. People within those boundaries are asked to boil their water before using it. For more information and to see if your street is affected, visit the article on our website.